mother. Aim not at thy children, for surely our antlers must pierce thee and pin thee, must hammer and hurl thee crashing valley to valley, and boulder to boulder, and mountain to mountain, from valley to valley, and boulder to boulder, and mountain to mountain, will dash thee, smash thee, slash thee, crashing cliff to crater, flesh be paced and bones be parted, not but us surviving, dearest lovely father, not but us surviving.
Then the loving father,
loving father, told you to share,
and we could all sit
by
his
opinion, and told us to children.
Loved ones, oh my darling children, come, oh come and follow, follow home now, come now, your sweet mother. Children, your mother stands waiting, lonely, loving, grieving, all to herself alone. The lanterns are lit, the table is set, the glasses stand waiting, so does your mother stand, as wine in them brimming, so to your mother's heart. The lanterns are
not come. was dein Unglück von mir um der Forest droht. Wenn das Ende Gott ist, der in Tos kein Ort von dem Wetterwind dainty legs can never stand the hustle, nor tread but leafy not bold. And I must no longer drink from crystal glasses, but all